Hello everyone, welcome back to my Sherry Studio. Today I'm going to show you how I create my bullet journal for May. I'm starting with a main picture, and it's going to be a boat on the water full of lily leaves. And in this boat, there's going to be some guy in a hat. I found this picture on Pinterest and it inspired me. I really, really love it. So I hope you will like it too. And well, I'm not going to say anymore. Enjoy watching. I hope you will find it relaxing. It is not easy paint the water with gouache paints. I think I could do it better with my watercolor paints, but I really love this blue color, which I received combined turquoise and blue gouache paints. Using watercolor, effect wouldn't be so intense. Now I'm painting a dark red pants of my little guy. And I will give him a gray blue shirt. Let's add some shadows to the boat. And now I'm painting a lot of tiny fishes, which are swimming around the boat. and I'm adding some shadows to the leaves. I'm not very happy about these leaves. I think I could paint them better, but it was my first time with this kind of leaves and it wasn't easy. So I did my best. And as usual, the title of the month. On the next page, I'm going to glue my picture. Small lily leaves are the last details on my title page. Okay, so let's start the view of the whole month. On this page, I'm going to also paint some lily leaves and some water. And as usual, I'm going to save some place for to-do lists and for birthdays. I have a lot of birthdays in May, starting with my husband's birthdays, with my best friend birthdays, and some kids in my family as well. So we will have a lot of parties this month. In the corners of each square, I'm going to save some place for the numbers of the days. And I'm adding some gray shadow to my borders. Okay, and the page is ready. I really like it. Okay, so let's start another page. Here I will have some space for my goals, for the photo of the month, and it's going to be probably my son as usual, and for the quote, and I think I will find some nice quote for this month, and I will print it and I will glue it here. On the next page there is going to be the weekly spread with some small painting. I'm writing the names of the days. And the same as on previous page, I'm painting these small triangles to make a place for the numbers of the days. Oh, and I forgot to tell about some space for books I'm reading right now and for songs which I'm going to listen in May, my favorite songs. To make it more fancy, I'm painting a book and audio tape. I'm not really happy about this book. I don't know why. I think I could paint it better, but well, it's too late right now. And now it's time for this small painting I was talking about, and it's going to be water as well, with lily leaves and with a boat, but this time it's going to be an empty boat. I have to tell you, I really love this theme. It makes me feel calm, and it makes me think about spring and summer. I'm adding some watermarks right now with my white jelly pen. And on the top of this painting, I'm adding a small calendar. And on the next page, there is going to be a weekly spread as well. But I also saved some place for my mood tracker and for things I'm grateful for. I think it's very important to remember about the things which are good in our lives. Now in this crazy world, we should remember what we have and what we should be thankful for. Each mood is going to have separately color. And this is the last page. I'm going to finish my weekly spread. I will also save some place for meals ideas. I think it's nice to think about some new meals which I can cook, and it's going to be easier to write them down. I will also have here some small calendar for June. And my last picture is going to be boat as well, with a girl. This time is going to be a girl in a hat, and we will see only the hat and her legs. For the color of her legs, I'm going to use my watercolor paints because I have a perfect color, which I don't have in my gouache paints. Thank you. This time I will also paint some flowers on the leaves. When my painting is ready, I'm attaching it to my bullet journal. And my bullet journal for May is ready. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like my boat and lilies theme. Happy birthday to all of you born in May, including my husband, and I wish you to have a good springtime. Bye!